Striker Derrick Nsibambi, a midfielder Tadeu Luanga, have been named in Uganda Cranes squad to face South Sudan in the forthcoming 2025 Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers. Uganda will host South Sudan on Friday, 11th October at Mandela National Stadium before the two teams face off again 4 days later. Both Luanga and Nsibambi have been away from the national team for quite some time. However, their recent performances have caught the attention of coach Paul Voigt. Gavin Kizito, who recently joined KCFC, also bounces back to the national team since last year when he was last summoned. Coach Voigt has also considered youngster Shafik Wikiriza, who has also had a great start to his career at KCFC since joining them from Bull FC last season. Uganda and South Africa lead Group K with 4 points. Congo has 3, while South Sudan is yet to pick a point. It should be noted that the top two teams in each group will qualify for the AFCON 2025 in Morocco. Looking at the squad, he summoned Ismail Watenga from Golden Arrows South Africa, Nafian Alionzi from Defense Forces of Ethiopia, Charles Lukwago from Venda FC in South Africa. For defenders, he summoned Gavin Jizito Mugweri from KCC FC Uganda, Ken Semakula from Club Africain Tunisia, Isaac Mulime from Victoria Zizkov, Czech Republic, Nicolas Mwere from Bull FC, Abdu Aziz Kayondo from Slovan Liberec, Czech Republic, Bevis Mugabe from Magusta Anorthosis, Greece, Timothy Awani from FC Ashdod, Israel, Halid Graliwa from Al Ain AC, Saudi Arabia, Arnold Adong from AC Villa. For the midfielders, he called Khalid Awucho from Young AC Tanzania, Bobo Spiaruhanga from Austin in the USA, Tadeo Luanga from APR FC Rwanda, Ronald Sechiganda from AC Villa Uganda, Alan Okero from Vipers AC, Travis Mucheva from Girondins Bordeaux, while Saidi Mayanja comes from KCCFC. For the forwards, Dennis Omedi took up the first call-up from Kitara FC, Jude Semugabi from Kitara FC, Shafik Kiriza from KCCFC, Rory Yasmato from Buera Strumika, Derrick Nsibambi from KCCA, Steven Mukwala from Simba, and Calvin Kabuye from Sandvikens IF in Sweden. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.